like the crazy bitch they took out of the house across the street.
I don't know. Maybe.
Oh, because they're blocking the driveway. They keep pulling in.
Yep, that's the girl they took out the front door the other day.
What? What, is she drunk or something?
She sounded.
Oh, you're going to go on the rides.
She sounded. What the fuck, I don't know. She put that paramedic at her by the left arm. And the cop was on the other side of the paramedic.
She just smacked that dude.
The teenager, she smacked the
fuck out that nigga.
Really? How stupid can you be to just
run? Dude, see that? She just smacked the fuck out that nigga.
Get away from the kid.
Are you fucking stupid?
She walked up the sidewalk with the bad attitude.
You know what? Are you fucking stupid? Don't you see my vehicle here?
Now look at her. She could cry.
Smack the fuck out that nigga. I wasn't paying attention to the camera, but I hope I got that part. She's kind of cold, so my hands are shaking.
Now these girls have an opportunity to take anything illegal out of the car because now they're preoccupied somewhere else.
They've already searched it. They've already searched the car. If there was anything in there, they would have pulled it out.
I would have done the same thing. Help me up and let me stun this bitch. Get my cold ass off the ground.